Okay, folks, with the Statesboro Farmers Market. And here is a gentleman making his own grits. Grits meal. And here's the finished product.